The Griffon Aerospace MQM-170 Outlaw is an aerial target system (UAV). It can serve as a target drone, surrogate training platform, or in a surrogate aerial reconnaissance and forward observation role. The aircraft has been in use since 2004. The system consists of an air vehicle and a ground control station (GCS), including an optional satellite link communication suite. The Outlaw may be launched pneumatically or by runway takeoff, when equipped with landing gear,